guys, it's Dana. Today I will be doing another haul for you guys. Well, the first place that I went was Walgreens a few weeks ago. I went there with Lauren and I got two things there. The first thing I got was this CoverGirl Cheekers blush, and I've been really looking for some new blush lately. And this color is called Plumberry Glow. I love that name, so cute. It has a little bit of shimmer. It's kind of a bright pink, so it's good for fair skin. I really like it. I apply it with this angle brush. It does come with a brush, but it's smaller and it works well, but I usually like to use my angle brush. I'm wearing some already, so we'll have fun. The other thing I got, Lauren actually got this too. It's Wet n Wild lipstick. It's only 99 cents, which is great. This is called Dark Pink Frost. It has a pretty good application where it's not too much color, but there's enough so you can actually see it. I think it's a pretty good natural type of color because it's kind of like the natural color of my lips, only amplified, which is nice. So it's pretty good just for a casual day wear. The next place I went was Claire's, and I went there with Lauren too, and we did something pretty exciting. We both got a second piercing on our ears. So I got a little gold star and she got a little silver one. I purchased something there as well. I got these earrings. They're like a tree in a circle thing, pretty cute. And it came in a pack along with some studs and these little owls and little gold leaves. So that was cool. And I also got a couple nail polishes. It's called Gelato. I got this blue one right in the color mint green. I personally think it's a little more turquoise, but that's what I was going for, so I really like it. And it is a gel-like nail polish, so it doesn't chip very easily. It has kind of a different look than regular nail polish. Obviously, it's more gel-like. So this is Claire's Gelato gel-like nail polish in mint green. And then I got in the second one as well. This one is called Strawberries and Cream. It's kind of a pale pink, which I've been looking for lately. I can't wait to try this one out too. And that's all I got at Claire's. And the next place I went was Sephora. There I got two gift cards to Sephora for Christmas actually. So first thing I got was Oh Lola by Marc Jacobs. It's a rollerball perfume. So it looks like this, and it's really nice. It's kind of flirty and fresh, and it's really fruity. You like that type of thing, which I do. This was $20 at Sephora. You can take it in my purse, apply it anywhere, it's great. It smells really good. Okay, also at Sephora, because I'm a member of their rewards club thing, I got enough points. I got 100 points so that I could pick out a little free sample gift thing. It's called Hourglass Veil Primer. I think it's just a little sample of it. I don't know if this is the full size or not, probably just a sample. It's a mineral-based primer, and it looks like sort of a white, gooey thing, but it obviously rubs in clear. Yeah, I haven't tried it yet, but I'm really excited to, and if I like it a lot, I might go back and get the full thing, who knows. So the other thing I got at Sephora, hold on. So I'm going to take off the other lipstick that I applied, because I got another one at Sephora, and this is NARS Velvet Matte Lip Pencil, and I'm really excited about it. I usually don't splurge on like expensive things like NARS, and this was $20, but I had a gift card, of course, so I decided to splurge a little. This is in the color Dulce Vita. It's a lip pencil, so you can outline your lips first, the tip, and then fill it in with the side of the pencil. And I like to apply a lot of color, but you can always do it a little more sheer if you like. I really like the color. It's sort of a corally rose type of thing. And it is matte, so it doesn't have any shine, but if you would like a little glossy finish, you can take the lip gloss or lip balm of your choice. I usually use Burt's Bees Refreshing Grapefruit, and you just dab it on there. for a different finish if you like. It will turn your lip balm pink, but you can just wipe that off. Yep, that's it for Sephora. And the last place I went was Forever 21, and I did have a gift card there, so I decided to get this dress, actually. It's a black dress, it's pretty simple, it's pretty chic, though. I really like it. I'll give you a better look. Yeah, as you can see, it's pretty twirly. It's really fun, I really like it. Dress it up or down, you could put like a nice turquoise belt here, I thought it would be really cute. Yeah, it was only $15, so I just had to get it. Alright, that concludes my haul for today. The places I went to were Walgreens, Claire's, Sephora, and Forever 21. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe to our channel, Dana and Lauren. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day.